Celebrity Insider. Rasheeda Frost attended a Hawks game with Kirk Frost, Kandi, Burruss and Todd Tucker, and fans wished her a happy anniversary. Most of Rasheeda's followers are still supporting these two's relationship regardless of all that happened in the past. Someone wrote of Rasheeda Navischik, "God honors marriage. May he continue to bless and guide your union. Marriage is hard work, but nothing compares to being married to your best friend. Happy 19 years anniversary." Someone else posted, "How I know MFS was gonna find somewhere to say something about the anniversary. My black hating people, if we don't stop hating, we'll never make it. Happy anniversary." One other supporter wrote this, "Happy anniversary to you guys. You have really shown what strength, patience, prayer, forgiveness, and love truly means. Have a great one." Tuesday evening, Rasheeda took to social media, and she shared a cute video where she is watching a basketball game. The boss lady made it clear that she did not want to hear about the fact that Kirk had an affair with Jasmine Washington and they share a baby boy named Cannon. Rasheeda wrote, "Happy 19th anniversary at Frost117, keep the comments to yourself. #chillnight. Happy anniversary, Rasheeda and Kirk."